of an everlasting God, you know I'm not.